A recent international flight destined for Tampa, Florida, was rerouted back to Panama after a suspected bomb threat. At approximately 11 a.m. local time, the Boeing 737-800 landed and was directed to a remote area of the tarmac. All 144 passengers were subsequently disembarked from the plane so that the anti-explosives team could inspect the aircraft. The search revealed that the suspicious package found in the lavatory was only an adult diaper.